triple bacon smashed cheeseburgers. That's onion, jalapeno, let it go until it's translucent. Get the bacon strips down, grill them till your preference, nice and crisp, pull them, and put it all to the side. Now get those hamburger balls down, smash them up, and let them roll for about 2 to 3 minutes. Flip them, look at that nice crust, cheese them, and let them go for another 2 to 3 minutes, and assemble. That's three patties, jalapeno, onion, and bacon. Absolutely delicious.